hey guys, James Elliott 333, and I know I haven't made a new video in a while, so for all of you who have been anticipating my newest video, it's finally here. It's 10 things not to do with soccer balls in the house, so some of you could use this information. I'm gonna start with number one right here. Number one, as you can see with the soccer, you just can't take the soccer ball, which I'll bring out from under. Hold on, guys. Hello? Yeah. Hello? Is anybody there? All is static. Darn phone must be broken.